Hungary in the northeast, and Serbia in the east. It has a population of about 4.105 million according to the census which took place in 2018. In Croatia, the total amount of global greenhouse gases emission in 2015 has been reduced by 24.6% as compared to the emission in 1990. The main reason for the increase of the global greenhouse gases is in the period of 1995 to 2007 for the energy sectors, industrial processes and the waste sectors. However, in the time period of 2007 to 2015, the global greenhouse gas emissions reduced due to the awareness spread between people. Croatia has faced consecutive wet as well as dry days, having daily precipitation less than or sometimes way too high than the given threshold, that is 1 millimeter to 10 millimeters. The carbon emission of Croatia is 3.92 metric tons. Keeping all these points in mind, Croatia has a neutral stance to this topic, but it will still take efforts to tackle all the problems.